questions so you guys can learn a little bit more about us.
We'll copy down the 10 questions below so you guys can answer them in the comments and we'll learn a little bit more about you guys.
But before we get on to this video, we wanted to give a shout out to some of our most loyal fans, Kiki Whiten,
More Unicornus,
and Lori Ann Jones. We'll leave a link down below their channel. After watching our video, make sure you like and subscribe to their channel. They're awesome.
If you want to be shouted in our next future video, make sure you subscribe and comment down below you did that.
So let's get started.
We're back, guys. Now we're ready for you guys to learn a little bit more about us. We printed out 10 questions, rolled them up, and put them in this document systems box. So cute. So we're each gonna take turns picking a question and answering them together.
So let's play a friendly game of Rochambeau that determines who goes first.
Rochambeau! Yes.
So Kyra's gonna pick her box first. No peekies.
Okay. What's your favorite color?
I knew it!
My favorite color is blue!
I think they didn't understand that.
Yeah, my favorite color is blue.
My favorite color is blue too. Like a galaxy blue.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, now I'm gonna go.
No, pinky!
Girl, get your hand off. What's your favorite Disney princess?
Tiana. I really love her dress.
It's my favorite princess because she's my favorite princess and I like her dress and she's my type.
She's my favorite.
I like cooking too.
She's my favorite princess. I like cooking and I like, it's funny when she kisses the frog. Okay, my turn.
I am Prince Naveen. This question.
What's your favorite song?
Okay, I have a
variety of songs, but one of them is Freaky Friday.
I have a lot of favorite songs.
Chris Brown.
She just took my song. Yes, it's Freaky Friday too.
We love that song. Your turn.
Okay, what's your favorite food? My favorite food is Mexican food, and my favorite Mexican food is steak tacos.
I like soup and steak.
Steak, really healthy.
Okay, so it's my
favorite. What kind of soup?
I like minestrone soup. It's like little like round noodles and broth. It's like soup. And meat. It's really good. It's at Olive Garden. What is your favorite subject in school?
My favorite subject in school is PE and art.
My favorite subject in school is PE and math. I love math. It's really good for
me. I like drawing and painting.
I don't like drawing because I'm really bad at it.
I'm really good at
my
it.
My art Kyra is really bad.
Kyra sees my wall at home and I have a lot of drawing around it.
Especially my ring pop.
What's your favorite animal?
I like wolves. They're really cute.
I like their eyes. I don't have a favorite animal.
Wolves and dogs.
My favorite animal is my dog, Yorkie.
Mm-hmm. Cool beans. What should I get for this one? So you get the last one. What's your favorite candy?
My favorite candy, I have a lot of favorite candy, but my mostly favorite candy, I like coconut, so I like Almond Joys.
I don't like coconut. Coconut is really not good. If you guys like it, it's okay. I don't like Almond Joy. My favorite is, I like Snickers and Twix.
Yeah, I like Snickers too.
Yeah. So what's the last question, Jace?
There's two. Well, there's one more. You can pick it. So, yeah.
Oh.
What's your favorite sport? Well, we both do the same sport.
Yeah, we like track and field.
You can look it up on Google and YouTube.
Yeah, we like track and field. As you see, because our relay is on there. Let's put this one. What's your favorite place that you've been?
Mine is Disneyland for my friend's birthday. So she took the whole relay team.
My favorite place that I've visited is Hawaii. It's really beautiful there. I really like it there. I went for my birthday and I got a luau and everything.
All right, so the last question. What's your favorite celebrity?
Mine, since I do track and field, mine is Alex and Felix, Tori Bowie, and English Gardner. I like Allison Felix because she's really good and stuff.
She's
like
really
that.
Good at the four.
Yeah, like me. And I like Bruno Mars. I like Bruno Mars.
All right, creative crew, that was our last question to know a little bit more about us. I hope you guys had fun learning more about us.
We look forward to learning more about you guys in the comments below.
If you like this video, please hit that like button and hit that subscribe button. It's on my hand.
Cool beans.
So thank you for watching. Bye.